Welcome back. Today I'm going to make some fish and chips. Yesterday I went out and caught about a 10-inch bass and filleted it. I went back out this morning and caught a huge one, probably about 2 feet, but I put that one back just for the sport of it. So I'm gonna get a fire started and we will get the fish going.
Now that we have our potatoes sliced up, I'm gonna add some water. And I'm also gonna add some salt.
What that does is help the potato break away from the starches and dries it out. That makes it easier to get the potatoes crispier when you fry them.
We're gonna get our seasoning going. We'll add some rosemary, oregano, some sage, paprika, black pepper, and of course, some salt. And there you have it, nice and grounded up.
So now I'm gonna work on the fish. I got some flour here and some of the leftover seasoning that I'm just gonna add to it. Give it a little mix up, add a little more. And And then there's one more thing that we want to add to it, which is baking powder. So now we have the flour mixture and an egg wash, which we'll bread the fish with. So here's the two fillets. So first you just wanna coat it fully in the flour mixture. Make sure you get every spot, every crease. And just dip it in the egg wash. And right back into the flour. Again, make sure it's fully coated. And just set that off to the side while you do the other one. Coat it in the flour mixture. Get the excess off. Right into the egg wash. Back into the flour. Now that the fish is breaded, we basically just gotta wait for the oil to heat up. So I went ahead and added a few logs to the fire, really getting it hot.